October 12, 2015, this poodle, mate, female spayed, 7 years old, came back with a complaint of what, the ears? Is it the ears? The main complaint is the ears, right? Of the ears, itchy. Is it itchy?
Yeah.
Scratching, huh? So you can see that definitely the ear canal, we hold the ear canal, which is here. The ear canal is here. So this one is a bit swollen. So normally the cotton bud can go in very easily. But the dog was also not happy with it. Yeah. Okay, this is the left ear. Now we look at the right ear. You look at the right ear. Also inflamed. And you can see it's all crusty like dandruff. Now this one, you can check the opening of the vertical canal. Now it cannot go in much because it's swollen. Normally you can open, I see the leg reaction of the leg. So this shows that the ear is very itchy. Otherwise the leg won't move. So normally the dog uses the leg to scratch like that, right? Scratch like that, no?
Yeah.
And what happens is it affects the paw, you see that? The paw becomes itchy and the dog licks it. So four paws, and then this front part. This front part, the dog will... Wait, let's take out the cotton. This front part, the dog will use the front leg to scratch the neck. So you have the front paw also a bit of itchy. The dog also lick it, bite it. Now the more important thing is turn upside down. Turn upside down, ready? One, two, three. One important thing is this part. This part, we call it the lower part. Now for some reason, that it's all red and scaly. Now this one, I think the owner didn't know, it's probably bacteria and ringworm has come back again. So it's very itchy and the dog bites. Now you notice the dog is licking the private parts, it's all black. So the treatment or the solution is actually that we call it the lateral ear resection, ear canal. So take out the piece of the side wall, and then there's ventilation and drainage, and the surgery is illustrated here. Now this is the normal ear canal. It's a cylindrical shape, yeah. And so for the poodle, they cover up because of the floppy ears. He covers up everything, so there's no drainage, no ventilation. So when the owner stopped using the ear ointment weekly, normally they have to do it weekly or even twice a week. They stopped using it, so the whole thing becomes infected, the inside. So that's why you get all this scratching. So now the solution is to, surgical solution is to open up cut this piece out. The side wall, you call it, side wall cut out. So cut out the rectangular piece. Then you have this part open up already. So you don't have the blockage, the obstruction. You will see a hole here. This hole is the horizontal canal. Yeah, the horizontal canal. So everything can drain out. Water, shampoo, dirt will drain out. So the dog will not feel any more itchiness and no more scratching of the neck, shaking of the head and the ears. This is what happened now. And the paws are all itchy because of the scratching of the back and the neck. Because they scratch here. So some of it will be due to scratching. I'm sure he bites the lower part, so right?
Yeah.
She bites it to relieve the itch. So this dog has been here before actually. And the problem was solved because the owner used the ear ointment every week, right? Mm-hmm. Three times.
Yeah.
So I think a few months later she sort of...
The ointment finished.
So he probably thought it's recovered.
Mm-hmm.
And actually he hasn't recovered because the actual solution is surgical. In this case, floppy ears. Surgical solution is open up the side wall, open up and throw out the rectangular side wall, and then there's drainage. And that would be the solution for dogs with ear chronic means long time, ear infections, especially poodles and other floppy ear dogs. But if they don't want operation can, they have to do the 2 times a week ear cleaning. And sometimes they send the groomer.
Yeah.
Sometimes they send the groomer, and even the groomer also only once in 2 months only, right? So it's difficult to maintain the ear once in 2 months by the groomer, because some dogs, they have ear hairs inside the ear canal. So this dog has ear hairs. They can pluck themselves, but it's further down, they can't pluck, you see. Nearer to the horizontal canal, they can't pluck. Okay, so now the solution is to, I advise the owner is, of course, 1 month later to do the surgery. If not, then just continue cleaning the ears. But now I will have to shave the dog board and give the injection and the antifungus, antibiotics again. Otherwise, the dog will have the same problem maybe 3 weeks later, and then the owner finds that it's not effective. As he went to another vet and it happens. Yeah.